The story of Brandon and Karen. Brandon is a leader, a man of good faith. Karen is a princess who's a total disgrace. Brandon sometimes stutters, "Oh, that's just Joe." Karen supports a loony who does lots of blow. "Come on, Don Jr., give me a bump so I can trash with extreme prejudice that douchebag called Trump." The end.